Oh my god.
What an idiot.
What is Muhammad?
Took it out?
So the baby's actually bigger, so they said that the due date, instead of the 27th of December, it's now Christmas Day.
Are you serious?
Is the due date. Doesn't mean it's going to be born that day, but we already did predictions at home and I recorded it. I said the baby was going to be born on December 28th. Does anybody have a day I can record it for record? 27th? On Christmas?
The 23rd. The 23rd.
26th.
Christmas. What about you?
What?
When do you think the baby?
I would say Christmas Eve night count.
No, that's what I mean. Christmas Eve.
Oh.
Two. Like I mean Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, and then the next day.
No. All right. Whatever. I don't care. Me, Grandma, Mommy. I say December 28th.
Me. You know what's funny?
Go. What's your day? You didn't even know the due date.
Shh. New Year's Eve. To New Year.
First of December, January 1st.
So Aaron has the whole Christmas and you have the whole New Year's.
Wouldn't it be an Aquarius?
No, it'll be a Capricorn.
Or a Sagittarius if it's in December.
Yeah. If it's early.
Rick is a Sagittarius.
So it's
Wait, do you have a day? I say the 28th.
What's the due date again?
The 27th.
I think it's a boy.
I'm pretty sure it's a Giel.
Actually, I don't know.
It's a boy!
Shut up, Brady.
You shut up.
Your boy.
My answer is
hippie.
It's a baby.
No.
It really is.
Hold that for a bottle of water.
Two
bottles of water.
Sally. Oh my.
That's like my fries with no ketchup?
No, there's no ketchup here. So we had mustard. And look at that little dot of mustard.
Oh my god.
It's actually not bad. I never in my life had fries with mustard. Look at your dad.
Mustard is terrible.
Who is he talking
mustard,
to?
Mustard.
Look, no more of that. No more food. French fries for days, though.
It's Boston, Massachusetts.
Is that Boston?
Yes, sir.
Where are we going, honey?
Oh.
No. Why are we in Boston? Where are we going, honey?
I gotta pee.
No, right on Saturday and Sunday.
Blocking your way?
No. Oh yeah, there's Ace Ticket.
So we're wearing casual.
Causeway, honey.
That was spicy. God damn.
The heart. Our favorite spot in Boston. Okay.
Now what?
You take the shot and then you suck the lung. And this is for what?
Lucas on a block.
Because I waited 30 years.
Take it out.
No. It usually takes me like
two.
I can't. My mom.
Two.
make a face.
No, me too.
These years are passing too quick.
Ladies, babe. Tequila makes you happy. Right, honey? Wait, there's a memorial?
To that side or this side?
Nice.
Who's your daddy?
No, actually, that says, who's your daddy?
Pedro Martinez made that famous.
All this stuff about me, why don't they just leave?